What's up, hoopers? Here's four different ways you can create space in your shot. Let's get into it.
First things first, we got the OG step back. You already know what time it is.
Key points on letting the ball hit first and your foot hit second, pushing off that inside foot.
Easy money.
Second in line, we got a punch drag. This is one of my favorite moves. We're going to put some key emphasis on really letting that ball hit on the side of your foot and come into a complete stop. It's going to be right foot, right hand. Third in line, we got a speed stop. Ooh, this will break some ankles for sure. Some key points are going inside, outside with that footwork and also leaning forward to create some space with that shoulder. Fourth on the list, I lied, this is probably one of my favorites and most used, is the punch sidestep. I find this move to be very effective for me whenever I lull the defender to sleep, go really slow, and then go really fast with that punch, alright? Follow if this helps.